Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change a default preset on GoPro Hero 13. To do this, first we'll need to swipe our finger from top of the screen and navigate to preferences. Then you can find general. Inside there's the default preset that you can switch between last used video, last used photo, or last used time-lapse. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.